The far end of PNC Park here in Pittsburgh. The history of fireworks and baseball here in Pittsburgh goes way back with Zambelli. They've been doing these shows here for years. What's kind of cool is after the game's over, people come piling out and they load into these ferries. And the ferries haul them to the other end of the river, which is a little cheaper place to park. And these things fill up pretty quick when the game's over. Probably still about an hour away. A lot of times they'll shoot a firework on the seventh inning stretch. Let's see if they do. They're breaking higher than I thought. I kind of got the word on this this boat mooring. If you're in Pittsburgh, you are not allowed to put your boat here. But you can kind of put it right here. So you cannot put it between this sign and there's another sign right there. Except only if you're on official business like these people. So if you have a boat and you're in Pittsburgh, you can park right here and enjoy the show. Kind of was waiting here for my spot and they decided to bring his tug in my way here. Hopefully they'll move it out of the way. Get that guy to turn those lights off. We're almost in shoot time. Everybody's starting to get their positions. And hanging out. The game's not quite over yet. You were kind enough to let me have a little setup right here. So we're just waiting to the end of the game. Thank you. Great show, great show. Pittsburgh Pirates baseball fireworks. Probably do 6 to 10 or 12 of these things a year, right here in Pittsburgh. Hope you enjoyed it.